Very cool.
Retro game players, thank you for tuning in. I'm Marcus. We're checking out more of Soul Calibur Mission Battle Mode. And one thing I must clear up right off the bat, a lot of you may have noticed, I know Shooter57 noticed, I've been spelling Soul Calibur with ER, so thanks man, I corrected it. It's UR. I don't know why I kept adding that, it just seemed like the right thing to do. But no, it's Soul Calibur with a UR at the end, which is just whatever, you know? Anyway, thanks, Shooter57. Check out his channel if you haven't. It's pretty cool. He's got some good gameplay stuff. So here I am, mission. This is the Water Labyrinth. And there are large, undiscovered rivers that flow underground throughout the islands of Japan. An intense spiritual energy now lingers throughout these rivers. This energy is concentrated around a giant Buddha in Kyoto. Believing that there is something at the source of this energy, you discover these underground rivers during your quest for the source. While searching these rivers on a raft, you are attacked by someone. The enemy has come alongside and boarded your raft. However, something is amiss. Although your attacker is extremely agile, you do not get the sense that he is alive. Suddenly, something strange occurs. An indescribable whale-like voice begins to fill your head and your body starts to feel light. It's a curse! After you receive a small wound, your instinct tells you that the curse feeds on the pain and suffering of its victims. Knowing this, you must now injure the enemy to transfer the curse to him. The pain of the poisonous curse spreads slowly throughout your body. There is no time to spare. There you go. If you receive damage, you lose your health and movement becomes faster, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So here we go. I also want to give another mention. You might notice I'm playing as Ivy. I usually play as Maxie. And this time I'm playing as Ivy because of Torture Vision, another awesome channel. Check them out if you have not. But they were suggesting that I use Ivy because I don't give her enough love, so that's what I'm gonna do. And sometimes I'm pretty good with her. Ooh, that poison thing is kind of cool. Oh. The one thing with her, she's got like this move, which is amazing, and it's just kind of hard to pull off. But, is that it? I just had to beat that one guy. Yoshimitsu went down by Ivy. Oh, crap, dude. A gateway to chaos opens before me. That's pretty freaky. Let's check it out. Oh, you guys ready for this? I don't know. I'm not even sure. Alright, as you travel throughout the world and survive battle after battle, you come closer to finding the demonic blade. However, just as you think you've come close to finding the sword, you are unexpectedly pulled into a vortex that takes you to another world. Where am I? You are surprised and confused by all of this. Suddenly, someone attacks out of nowhere. Was the enemy also pulled into this world? There was no time to think, and so began the battle. While you fight, you slowly understand what's going on. You still exist as flesh and blood. And in this world, any physical or psychological damage you cause against the opponent becomes sustenance for your strength. To live by consuming the life force of others. This is the natural law of survival in this alien world. That's basically sounds very similar to the last episode. Oh no. Ivy versus Ivy. I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. Alright. Maybe I'll try a soul charge right off the bat. What do you guys think? Great. No, thank you. Oh. Perfect.
You win!
Looks like I ought to beat somebody else, though. Man. She's the feisty one, right? Oh, shit, dude. Chrome Inferno. I mean, really. Oh, oh. No! Oh, no. Oh, my God, dude. Oh. 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 I don't know. I don't know. Oh, my God. All right. Time to get real here. I almost think I'm going to have to switch to, like, Astaroth or Rock. Or just some Maxi shit. I don't know. I'm pretty good with her. I just sometimes get confused in the heat of the moment with her. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Dude. Die. Oh, my God. There we go. God. See? Alright, if I beat Inferno, it's gonna be half luck, I think.
Versus Inferno. Versus Inferno.
Fight. Oh, he's like Lizard Man now. Oh, grab him! What? Oh! Oh, come on. Oh. There we go. Oh. Oh my God, come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, no way, I missed it. There we go. Dude, his life just goes up and up. Yeah! No. No way, dude. This is so brutal. Oh!
You lose. Inferno. Versus Inferno. Fight.
Oh. Now he's Song Mina. Dude, I can't land a hit. There we go. Oh. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God. Dude, she's tough, man. Ivy is very tricky. Very tricky. It's even hard to beat, you know, just Ivy that first round is tough. I think part of it... Whoa. No, what is that? Yeah, did you see that? That's hilarious. Whoa. What a way to win. I can't even believe that. That's insane. Let me see here. I just want to see if anything opened up. Oh, look, there's another one. Another chaos. I mean, that was nuts. If I won, why is it still there? Win. Win ratio, 1 out of 4. Yeah, so I lost 4 times, but I don't know. I almost want to try it with, like, Maxi and see if I can beat it. But what's this other one over here? Let's just look at it real quick. Oh, there's 2 more. There's 2 more chaos. Wonder if I'm supposed to beat both of those. It says 1 of 4 still. That's weird. Huh. That's interesting. Well, I don't know. I think in our next playthrough, we'll go further. I may not play as Ivy next time, though. So, at least I was able to pull off something. I can't believe Inferno just flew out of the ring like that. I mean, I thought, I don't know, that was just too bizarre. But anyway, you guys, I appreciate you watching. And until next time, you know what to do. You keep that shit retro by playing Soul Calibur with a UR, not an ER, later on.